Who's hungry for some pork belly sandwich? Now this is a fun and easy recipe that we're going to make. It involves pork belly. So what can go wrong? You know, this is gonna turn out great, I already know. But I wanna add a little bit of fun. So I got these pork belly strips here. And we're just gonna mix these up with some rub. And some of these are a bit too broad for my taste, so I'll slice them down to make sure that it kind of fits the skewers better. This is what we're looking for. So let's put it all in a bowl, and then we'll add a little bit of olive oil to that, just to make sure that our rub is going to stick. So in this case, I'm using Smokehouse Barbecue rub that I got from my friend Harry Havinga. Of course, you can use any pork rub that you like. Done. Now we want to place these on a skewer. So we'll just braid these on, like so, spread them out a bit. Now the pork belly lollipops are ready to go on the grill. This is the Napoleon Rogue, and I set it to grill over direct heat at 150 degrees Celsius, which is around 300 degrees Fahrenheit. And we'll place the lollipops over direct heat, but at low direct heat. So in case you're grilling on charcoal, just make sure you spread the charcoal out thin. We really want to go slow with these pork belly lollipops because we want to get them crispy and also render off at the same time some of that fat, but not blackened and burned. Now we'll start working on our barbecue sauce. I want to add 1/4 cup of ketchup, 1/4 cup of apple juice, 3 tablespoons of barbecue rub, 2 tablespoons of hoisin sauce, and 2 teaspoons of Lee Perkins Worcestershire sauce. Now the great thing about this grill is that it has this little side burner. It actually is a sizzle zone, but it works really well as a side burner. So in the meantime, we will start working on a salad. And this is more like a slaw salad. I just want to shred some white cabbage, some red cabbage, and some carrots. Then we add about 2 to 3 teaspoons of apple cider vinegar and a little bit of black pepper and a little bit of salt to taste. You always want to season your salad. It really helps to develop the flavors. Look at those nice colors. It's nice and shredded and easy to digest. So we'll check in on our barbecue sauce. And it looks real good, it's done. Don't worry if it cools down a bit, we'll brush it on our pork belly lollipops. And we'll give these lollipops a quick flip. They're growing real nice and slow, just the way we want them to. We'll give them another 5 minutes or so, just to let the barbecue sauce stick to the pork belly lollipops. I got this nice French baguette that we'll slice open. Spread it completely open, and we'll add the salad to the baguette just to get that flavor everywhere. Now the pork belly lollipops look amazing. So we'll put these on the baguette, just like so, in the center. Well, that's a good looking sandwich, right? You can't go wrong with pork belly. It's so juicy and tasty. And at the same time, I got the salad in there, which balances out all the fat with the acidity, the sugar and the rub and the barbecue sauce. Wow, man, this really comes together. I hope you guys enjoyed this recipe. See you guys next time. Cheers.